and please remember to turn off your mobile phones. Thank you.
fellow animal. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur Fearman.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Monsieur Lefebvre. We are rehearsing. If you would mind waiting for a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Ray. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Gray, our chief repetitor, rather a tyrant, I must say.
Sad to return, Signor.
Sad to return to find the land we love. Threatened once more by Rome's far-reaching grasp. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of Rome. Tonight rejoice, your army has come home.
Signor Pianti, our principal fellow, you don't play so well. Confessing, Monsieur Fearman, I shan't be sorry to be rid of the whole blessed business.
I keep asking you, Monsieur, why exactly are you retiring?
We take particular pride here in the excellence of our ballet.
Signor, if I remember rightly, Elissa has a rather Signora, it was a personal favor. You would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless it was Monsieur Ray of Chen.
My manager, Gomar. Monsieur Ray.
My diva, Gomar. Will two bar be sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
Signor.
Mademoiselle? Yes, you did well. He will be pleased.
And you!
You were a disgrace. That's wrong, that's wrong. Such for your peace. Come. We the huts. Now.
Stories of the
gold. Oh, what a love that's hard to decide. Things have changed. Oh.
It's a void, a slave of passion, basking in your glory. Ignorant fool, this brilliant sinner, sharing in my triumph.
Angel, I hear you speak. I listen, stay by my side. Wait for me.
just heard you sing. I have needed you with me to serve me. To sing for my
of the music of the night.
this old sun gargoyle who burns in hell, but secretly yearns for heaven. Secretly, secretly, but Christine. Fear can turn to love. You'll learn to see, to find the man behind the monster. This repulsive cast who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly, secretly. Oh, Christine.
Of course not,
as if he wanted it.
Of
wonder popular another. The schemes I will be singing on your behalf tonight, be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her away.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Dye's name.
Miss Dye has returned.
In which case has it calmly taken the journey?
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she returned.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a little
place. Let me see it, please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Dye has returned to you. And I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Dye in the role of Countess, the role which Miss Dye plays calls for charm and a. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination
will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant. O.G.
Christine.
What happened? It's all a nightmare. Christine, this is insane.
I know, Christine, it's fucking hard. I love it.
Indeed, can you really be?
Since
you're
we'll be right back.
demands are not met, a disaster beyond imagination will occur!
Ha ha ha! meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we shall be giving you the ballet! The ballet! From Act 3 of tonight's opera. Now!
Christine? Christine?
What was that?
Thank you. this man?
Yes, I do, Master Sir. Don't let him
happen
to the accident.
Sense. Madam Sheriff!
Yeah. that I don't care. But every oh and every prayer rests on you now.
strange child, so lost, so helpless, yearning for my guidance.
Yeah. I forget myself and lo!
Thank you.
side.
Ah! patience. Make your choice.
Was connected.